हेलो ऑल वेलकम बैक इवत्तिन वीडियो तुम्बाने स्पेशल इदु ओंदु स्पेशल ओकेशन गोस्कर कैप्चर माडिरो वीडियो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हैप्पी विमेन्स डे टू ऑल सो व्हेन आई वेंट बैक टू चेक द हिस्ट्री ऑफ व्हाई विमेन्स डे इज सेलेब्रेटेड सो आई गॉट टू नो दैट इदु फर्स्ट जर्मनी स्टार्ट आयतु ಅವಾಗ ಅವತ್ತಿನ ದಿನ ಸಂಡೇ ಆಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಸೊ ಅವರು ಮಾರ್ಚ್ 8 ಅಂತ ಅದನ್ನು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಆವಾಗ ಅವರಿಗೆ ರೈಟ್ ಟು ವೋಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ವುಮೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ 1914 ಅಥವಾ 1918 ಈ ಟೈಮಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದು ಇನ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ಡೇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕೇಮ್ ಅ ಗ್ಲೋಬಲ್ ಡೇ ಸೊ ಥ್ರೂಔಟ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಮಾರ್ಚ್ 8 ಈಸ್ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟೆಡ್ ಆಸ್ ವುಮೆನ್ಸ್ ಡೇ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟೆಡ್ ಗ್ಲೋಬಲಿ ಆಸ್ ಅ social economic cultural and political achievement of the women to celebrate all these this day is selected and also to highlight the equality of women jothege highlight madodru jothege ondu ellarallu awareness kuda create madbeku annadukoskara now march 8th na women's day agi celebrate martivi so it is also called as international women's day So this day should be marked and it's not like only this day should be celebrated. Every day is a Women's Day, but still on this day it should be marked and everybody should learn to respect women. Ellara life allu tayi, tangi, henti, maglu ee tara thummane women irtare. So avarellarnu respect maadi ellarinda ondu positive energy ಅಥವಾ ಒಂದು ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆದರೆ ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಅ ಹೆಲ್ದಿ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಟೋಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕಲಿ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್ ಈಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಟು ವಿಮೆನ್ ಸೊ ನಮಗೆಲ್ಲ ಗೊತ್ತಿರೋ ಹಾಗೆ ವಿಮೆನ್ ಈಸ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಟಾಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಲಾಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಆ್ಯನ್ ಎಟರ್ನಲ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಂತ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯುಮ್ಯಾನಿಟಿ ಸೊ ಶಿ ಈಸ್ ದ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ the most beautiful thing a woman can wear is confidence so everybody tries to build confidence in women so that she can go confidently to achieve her dreams and also can achieve a life she has imagined in her life so every woman's success should be an inspiration to another ಸೊ ಒಬ್ಬರು ವಿಮೆನ್ ಅಚೀವ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅದು ಇನ್ನೊಂದಿಷ್ಟು ವಿಮೆನ್ ಗಳಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಇನ್ಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್ ಆಗಿರಬೇಕು ಆ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್ನ ತಗೊಂಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬೇರೆಯವರು ಕೂಡ ಅದೇ ಹಾದಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಗ್ರೋ ಆಗೋ ಥರ ಇರಬೇಕು ಸೊ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಚಿಯರ್ ಈಚ್ ಅದರ್ ಆನ್ ಅಂದರೆ ನಾವು ಬೆಳೆದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಮ್ಮ ಸುತ್ತಮುತ್ತಲಿನವರು ಬೆಳೆಯೋ ಥರ ಆದರೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಈ ದಿನನ ಒಂದು ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಅರ್ಥ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವಂತೂ ನಮ್ಮ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಯಾರ್ಯಾರಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಅವರೆಲ್ಲರೂ ನಾವು ಈ ದಿನ ಮೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಒಂದಿನ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಆ ಡೇನ ಮೆಮೊರಬಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಆನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಡೇ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಶೇರ್ ಅವರ್ ಥಾಟ್ಸ್ ಅದೇನೇ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಒಬ್ರಿಗೊಬ್ರು ಒಂದು ರಿಫ್ರೆಶಿಂಗ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಮೀ ಇಮ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಮೀಟ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಡೇ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಮೋರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ 10 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸು ಸೊ ಐ ವುಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಇಂಟ್ರಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮೈ ಅದರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಹೂ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ ಟು ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ದೇರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಟು ದ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ
ಹಾಯ್ ನಾನು ಸವಿತಾ ನಾನು ರಾಜರಾಜೇಶ್ವರಿ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟ್ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಸರ್ ಆಗಿ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಇವತ್ತು ಮಾತಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಬರ್ತಿರೋದು ನನ್ನ ಎಲ್ಲ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸು ಶ್ರೀನಿಧಿ ಗರ್ಲ್ಸ್ ಶಿವಮೊಗ್ಗದಿಂದ ನಮ್ಮದೊಂದು ಶ್ರೀನಿಧಿ ಪೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಗೆಸ್ಟಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಟೀಮ್ ಇತ್ತು ಅವ್ರಗಳ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಮಾತಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ನಾವು ಫಸ್ಟು 2003ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿ ಎಸ್ ಸಿಗೆ ಸೇರ್ಕೊಂಡ್ವಿ ಸಹ್ಯಾದ್ರಿ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ವಿ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸರ್ ದೆನ್ ಅದಾದಮೇಲೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟು ಪೋಸ್ಟ್ ಗ್ರಾಜುಯೇಷನ್ ಎಮ್ ಎಸ್ ಸಿಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಮತ್ತೆ ನಾವು ಶಂಕರಘಟ್ಟದಲ್ಲಿ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಆದ್ವಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮತ್ತೆ ಅದೇ ಥರ ಫನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ವಿ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ಡ್ ಎ ಲಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ಶಂಕರಘಟ್ಟ then after our post graduation then we shifted to Bangalore for working purpose. Ellaru Bangalore alli bere bere company ella kade serkondu outside hogadu ee tara ella maartta idvi. Amel madve aitu igellaru working and married women, everyone are very successful women. Ellaru successful agi avra career na tumbha chenagi develop maadkondidivi. Amel ade riti family nu aste ellarigu kids idave. Ig naavu yav tara friends idvo namma makkella same age mate idare. Ellaru फ्रेंड्स आगे तुम खुशी आगते अदे रीति सारी वुमेन्स डे गे नावेलू गैदर आगे तुम चेना वुमेन एलू टाइम मोबाइल नमगोस्कर नाव यू फैमिली प्रेशर वर्किंग प्रेशर एलू अद्र मध्य नाव यू नमगोस्कर टाइम मोबाइल ओन stress, everything will be there, managing family and one working woman means especially working place tumba pressure irutte, balancing both personal life and career life. ಅದು ಎರಡನ್ನೂ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಮಗೆ ನಮಗೋಸ್ಕರ ಅಂತ ಟೈಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೇಬೇಕು. ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಟೈಮ್ ಸಿಗೋದೇ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಆ ತರ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ವಿ. ತುಂಬಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿತ್ತು, ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಸೋ ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಸೇ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ವುಮೆನ್ಸ್ ಡೇ ಟು ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ವುಮೆನ್ಸ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ಬೈ
ಬೈ.
Hi everyone, I'm Soumya. I'm working as a senior associate scientist in Syngene. We are friends since 10 years and we are meeting almost a year after a year. So it's I'm very happy that we are meeting after a year and we are keeping still connected and sharing all our thoughts, happiness, sadness, everything. I hope we'll continue the same. So happy Women's Day to everyone. Keep connected. Women's success is always an inspiration. So be inspired and inspire your friends as well. Thank you. Bye.
Hi everyone. I'm Reena. I've been working as a marketing professional from past 10 years. Currently, I'm working with Novus Internationals as a marketing communication manager for South Central Asia. First of all, let me wish all the rocking ladies here a very happy Women's Day. They have been truly inspirational to me. International Women's Day is celebrated on the 8th March of every year. It's a day for praising a woman who work really hard every day to accomplish individual and professional goals. In my past 10 years career journey, I've learned a lot and really it was not so easy. World is moving towards gender equality. World is moving towards the balance between men and women. Furthermore, we have to accept that both men and women are contributing equally to the betterment of home and society. Woman is the one who brings life. All the women are extraordinary, no matter where they work, whether it's home or office. Once again, wish you all the women out there a very happy Women's Day. Thank you.
Hi everyone, good morning. First of all, I would like to wish everyone a very happy Women's Day. Myself Shruti, I am working as an assistant manager in the quality department of Syngene International Limited. I would like to say a few things about myself and how we grew up, also how we took over the career in the last few years. I think it's a journey of almost 12 years to be a working woman, and I think it was not an easy job to get into this, continue with this. Yes, everybody says student life is a golden life. And we have all enjoyed the student life and it's a nice experience for everybody. And we too had that journey wherein we all had a very good time for 5 years, I think, in the bachelor degree and also during our masters. I had the best part of my masters and bachelor degree was that I had very good friends and we had very good time. The time we spend together is so memorable that we continue to stay together even today, and we are still in touch with each other. We keep sharing all the good things and the bad things, and every time I find my friends who are still there with me are there for the last almost 17 years, and it's not so easy to keep this bonding almost for 17 years. It has to be a real friendship and a very good bonding between among us, and I wish all my friends here, Soumya, Shruti, Bhavya, Savi, Reena, Ramya, a very happy Women's Day. Keep rocking. I know you all women have done a great job. Like, I feel good about me being whatever I am today. Even I'm very proud about you girls, two women who have been doing great. You have been doing great in your career, and I have noticed that for the last 12 years. I acknowledge that it has taken a lot of challenges. You have taken a lot of challenges in between, tried to drop somewhere, came back again, and then continued with it, not to stop there. So this means for me, it's a real challenge wherein you all have gone through and have not given up. So I'm really proud of you, my friends. Be in touch, keep in touch. I'm happy that you are all there for me and I'm there for you. Thank you.
A woman can build a strong foundation with the bricks thrown at her. Here's wishing you all a very happy Women's Day. And I want to thank each one of the women out there in my life. A very happy Women's Day. Please stay connected. Thank you.
Hi everybody. Happy Women's Day. A true hard-working woman can understand her true strength at the time of difficulties. So stay inspired and keep inspiring others. Happy Women's Day to one and all.
Happy Women's Day.
Hi girls. Happy Women's Day to you all. I would like to share my experience with my friends. Together, we had a very great experience during our degree and master degree. All my friends are very jovial, enthusiastic, and very goal-oriented. We were together and we had lots of fun. We shared our feelings and emotions. Now we are physically separated, but we are connected by heart. And I would like to continue our friendship in the same way. And again, I'm wishing you all very happy Women's Day. Thank you.
Traveling, sorry about the premises. I'm very proud about your bio edge. Very happy about your YouTube channel. Keep rocking. And happy Women's Day to everyone. I'm one of your chaddi dost and want to remain one.
Once again, I wish you a happy Women's Day 2021. May you have all the strength and courage to achieve your goals and make your life happy. Thank you all.